All right. Hello, everyone. I'm really excited. We are, to give some background, a few months ago, might be a few years ago. It's been a while. We played Batman Arkham Asylum. There we go. And then we played Arkham City. After, we played the DLC for Arkham City as well. But we're going to finish the Arkham Trilogy. That's right. It's a trilogy. Origins doesn't count. Fuck you, Origins. But we're going to be playing Batman Arkham Knight, which is just... It's so cool. It's so cool. I think this game is good. I 100% completed it, as you can see right there, this one. I 100% completed it on easy. I'm working on my new game plus, but yeah. But let's just turn subtitles on, go over to headphones. Difficulty on normal works for me. And without any further ado... I had to check and see if we're good. Let's just jump into it. Let's just do this. Here we go. This is one of my favorite series in the entire game. Also, what's in extras? No, I don't want the concept art. I don't want showcase. Hang on. Oh, we have the Batman skin. Okay, we're playing as the Batman. Oh my God. Yeah, absolutely. 100%. Right now. Yeah. So normally I play the Batman Beyond skin after Batman gets his upgrades. How about we just use the Batman skin, you know? It's the Batman. Like, come on. It's the Batman. Yeah. Anywho, yeah, we're playing as the Batman. That's the new skin that just came out recently. It's from the 2022 film. Great film, by the way. Definitely my favorite Batman film. However, I've not gotten far enough in Batman the Animated Series to watch Mask of the Phantasm yet, so that might be my favorite. But without any further ado, let's jump into it. By the way, rest in peace, Kevin Conroy. He passed away, I think, while I was recording Arkham City, and I just want to, yeah, rest in peace again. I've got you under my skin. I've got you deep in the heart of me. So deep in my heart that you're really... I love Frank. Oh, this is absolutely copyrighted. Oh, shit. Oops. Yeah, this is getting copyright claimed. I mean, to be fair, I haven't unlocked the ability to put ad revenue on it anyway, but yeah. Sorry, I'm talking over Frank Sinatra. Let's burn this Joker, baby! Burn the Joker! Okay, he didn't do the jump scare thing. That's fun. We burned a man's corpse. That's a good way to start a game.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died.
It's kid named Finger! It's kid named Finger! Woo! Kid named Finger's in this game, guys.
9 months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then, we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
This is such a cool little intro. I love how they did this intro. Rocksteady really swung for the fences here. We are first person playing as some random cop in your Batman Arkham City game. This game is a very slow burn. But there's a lot of stuff that pertains to other parts of the game. A lot of cool little intro stuff and little Easter eggs.
No problem.
Oh. Hi, Sharon.
So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer.
Aww.
Oh,
you know what?
This is shout.
Idyllic. This really is.
Next service, waffles with bacon.
Oh, great. There's an asshole.
Batman was supposed to be
hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer Owens. But there's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth. Wait here. I'll have a word.
See, this is, Gotham is canonically in New Jersey, so a guy smoking in a restaurant is not nearly the worst thing to happen. But look, there's a little scarecrow thing right there. Isn't that cool? Yeah, Pauly's Diner. You'd love to see it. But yeah, let's go check this out. Hi, buddy. Oh, here we go. Uh-oh. What's going on? Okay. I'm going to choose to not traumatize Officer Owens. Here we go. Yes, we're not pulling the trigger. You are shooting at the ceiling. Uh-oh, very scary. Very scary. But we didn't kill anyone. So Officer Owens... Wait. Oh, we didn't see... Officer Owens in the corner.
Used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin. Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play.
Now, didn't they have a little square like this in the Batman in 2022? Like right in the opening? I don't know. Hang on, I'll shut up now.
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City. Today, not so many. The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Scum. Criminals. And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them. It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
Ooh, they did Bob Kane and not Bill Finger. Ooh. I mean, yes, kind of, technically. The superhero Batman was created by Bob Kane, but without Bill Finger, yeah, not, he would not be here. He would not be like this. But yeah, here we go. Let's head on over to Commissioner Gordon. God.
I think this is gonna be one special Halloween.
This is the greatest looking, one of the best looking games in the whole, like, Xbox One lineup, right? Like, not super photorealistic, but just like the details and everything. Oh my God, it's just, it's beautiful.
I'm just glad.
Hi, it's me. I'm Batman.
Okay. Sorry, I've got to go. Stay safe, Barbara.
You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
All units, we've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247. Suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman. Every damn time.
Here we go. Now.
I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
Nope. Here we go. Whee! Oh, I forgot about the zip thing. Phew! Oh, there's a jump scare later that I'm not exactly looking forward to. Oh wait.
This ain't your city anymore.
Oh, they're already I didn't realize he already had it there.
You put this on yourself, trying to be a hero.
I didn't realize Professor Pig was already there. That's awesome.
You can't stop
Hi.
Us
now. Here we go. Goodbye. Die. Ah, crap. I messed up my combo. Okay, I gotta get used to the rhythm. Again. No. Grab the thing. Blammo. Nice. Alright, not bad. I've done better, though. Hello, friend.
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me.
They are. Okay, Batman did not get out of the way of that. Don't lie to me.
Overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
Damn right. The even the odds thing is such a cool objective. Oh my God. This game is fucking badass. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, baby.
Oracle,
I don't care what you say about this game.
Military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
The Batmobile is the coolest thing ever. I don't care. Here we go. Vroom.
Golf Oscar 5-6, this is Commissioner Gordon. I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
Sir, we're right here. We can take these bastards. What the? They just fired an RPG at us. Who the hell are these guys?
Yep.
5-6, pull back down. That's an order. Let Batman deal with this.
5-6 has taken a direct hit from an RPG. They're gone, sir.
Please, Batman, you've got
to... Fire the immobilizer.
Don't worry, Jim. He's mine.
Oh shit. Oh, I almost had him. Goodbye. Go to sleep. Whee!
I need to interrogate the driver and find out what he knows.
Hello. Hi, friend. Come talk to me, buddy. Come talk to me, sweetheart. How you doing, buddy?
Where's Scarecrow?
Go to hell!
Where is he?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay, okay! He's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know!
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other what?
Hell yeah! The Bat. God, I love Batman. He's so cool.
Oracle, check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the Bat computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
Hell yes. Hop in the whip. Let's go. I forget what the boost button is.
I should check the penthouse on the top floor.
All right, leave the Batmobile over there. It's not like anyone's gonna break into it. Kill him.
I can't say I'm surprised. You should really review your security.
Kill him. Break his ass. I'm trying to, what is it? Quick fire the bat claw? Kill him. Okay, got him. Anyone else? Bring him here? Oh, my favorite move! Oh, my favorite move! Oh, I love the bat claw takedown. It's so fun.
Things a little more interesting.
Sir, it's Batman. He's here.
Were you expecting to find me, Batman? I'm afraid I must disappoint you. Take a look at the chamber. I want you to know the fear that is coming.
Listen up, Bat Freak. We're walking out of here, nice and slow. You try anything stupid, I'll blow her brains out.
Charming. But only one of us is getting out of this cell.
No! No! No!
Nothing like a little
good job, Ivy.
What are you doing here?
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No, hello.
Tell me.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
It started with a meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan. That together we could take you out, and Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
I believe that was the idea. I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games. And when I came to, I was locked up in that room. It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me. Nature always wins.
Ruh-roh.
Will he ever learn?
You're coming with me.
You only had to ask.
The best moment in the entire game. So good. So fucking
What's
good.
Wrong?
Hello. Vroom. Oh, I love it so much. Oh, I love it so much. Love that.
Batman, I've spotted six more unmanned tanks moving to Chinatown.
Where they at though? Ooh, this feels a little I don't like that. Ooh, that feels a little That's a little too smooth. Ooh, I don't like that. That's too floaty, and I don't know if I can change that. Oh, I don't know if I like that. Alright, I guess we're just gonna have to deal with it. I don't remember it being this floaty. Oh, here they come. I don't even have to shoot them. I can just, what is it? Wait, where's the thing? There we go. You have to shoot the little purple thing on their turret with the minigun, and it works. No! Hit the damn purple thing! Come on. There we go. Ow! Shit. If there was a no damage run, I think we would have failed right there. Oh, fuck your Jeep, by the way. Or Hummer? I guess it's a Hummer. There we go. Alright, perfect. Come on, boys. Let's go. Hop in.
We need to leave.
The master of understatement as ever.
Alright, I need to know where those tanks are coming from.
I'm tracking several transport helicopters moving into the city. There are more on the way.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
Why the fuck isn't the US military here? Hello. Let's do it. And we'll get a upgrade point too.
Diagnostic test online. Stage 1. Destroy targets to charge up weapon energy and activate missile barrage.
Okay, where are they at though? Go. Just gotta go. Boop! Missile. Dead. Easy.
Stage 2. Charge the missile barrage to level 2 to destroy up to 4 targets at once.
Sure thing, buddy. What caliber is the cannon? Is it a Vulcan? Is it a 20mm? I feel like it is. But it might just be like a 7.62. I don't know.
Missile barrage level 2, ready.
Pew 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 pew!
Stage complete. Stage 3. Taking damage depletes weapon energy. Charge up missile barrage to level 2 and destroy 4 active targets to complete diagnostic test.
Sure. Take it down. Hang on. Dodge it. Dodge it. Zoom in. Got it. I forgot you could zoom in.
Diagnostic test complete.
There we go. Nice. Perfect. Lovely. I'm glad nobody tried to ambush us while we were doing that. Also, we have an upgrade point. What do I want to upgrade? Figure out something to upgrade. Critical strikes. Yep, best one. There we go. And we just beat the rest of the game. Everything else is easy now that we have critical strikes.
I've warned GCPD to pull their men off the streets.
I'm heading there now.
Okay.
Come in, all units. This is Commissioner Gordon. We have numerous hostile tanks deployed across the city. Gotham is under attack. I want everyone off the streets and back to GCPD. We're not equipped to deal with what's out there. Thank God there's someone who is.
How does nobody figure this out? Fire! Ow. Good. Oh, shit. He's dodging. Got him. Ow, shit. I dodged into that. That's the worst part. Got him. There we go.
Whee! Don't count on it. I need the isolation chamber prepped at the GCPD lockup. I'm bringing in Ivy.
Alright, let's bring in Ivy and then I think we'll end this first episode here. There we go. I forget what the boost button is.
Yes, we got him scared.
It's not X. X is power slide. Is it Y? No. It's not A. No.
Good to have you here,
Batman. I don't know what button it is. No, it's not that. It's not that. Is it? No. Is it? No. Is it? No. Is there not a boost button? There's got to be a boost button. Not battle mode, pursuit mode. Why is the afterburner? What? No, it isn't.
Hold your fire. It's Batman. What is that?
I'm pressing Y right now. I guess I haven't unlocked it yet. I don't know. Hello. This is the new whip. How do you guys feel about it? You guys like it? I personally think the old one was a little more stylish, but I like this one in utility.
Any progress with the air toxin analysis?
It's gonna take a little while longer. Drop by the clock tower when you're ready, and I'll show you what I've got so far.
Who taught you to drive?
Scarecrow's gonna break you, Batman.
Honestly, why do you even bother with these meat sacks?
Civil unrest? There's a war on the streets. We don't have the manpower or the equipment.
Well, look who it is.
Ivy. That's one less thing to worry about.
Is the isolation chamber ready?
Glad you're putting it to good use.
Oh, good. Another cell. You feel safer now that I'm all locked up?
All right, I think that's a good first episode. I will see you guys in the next one.